Putin shutdown is what we consider one of our safety critical operations. The type of event and the magnitude of the event qualify for one of our top priorities. Of course, quite important that the fulfill is executed on a safety manner in terms of how we do it, but it's also that the scope itself of the shutdown is addressing the very essence of our safety concerns.
O curso de shutdown é uma atividade, vamos dizer, de remodelação e reparação que se faz normalmente de 5 em 5 anos para se poder resolver a obsolescência de alguns equipamentos que não se podem fazer, não podem ser trocados em funcionamento normal.
Examples of these are things related to integrity threat. We have a lot of systems that demand attention, that are exposed to a corrosive environment, to abrasive environments. We need to change, for instance, pipes, corroded pipes, corroded pieces of machinery to avoid loss of pressure containment. We also need to work on our downgraded situations. We have many situations sometimes that demand the plant to be down so we can correct them. And this is the perfect opportunity to move from the temporary mitigations that we put in place to a permanent actions, so we have the systems up and running with the high level of safety without unnecessary mitigations.
We could not achieve such success without your pride and your accountability of all the team. I would like to cite some of the teams which started this preparation early, starting from the purchasing of materials, setting up the contract, managing all the visas, and all the team in preparation onshore, and the execution team which took the task professionally and managed to enroll all the full fish shutdown during these 40 days.
Como resultado das inspeções realizadas alguns anos atrás, identificou-se fissuras e degradação das tochas.
Can you please send down the camera, please?
E para isto, levou-nos a lançar este projeto que visa substituir as tochas com o objetivo de melhorar a integridade das mesmas e, de outra forma, também mudarmos o design para um design que possa ter um tempo de vida maior.
Roughly speaking, we will have to perform 1,500 tasks in 40 days with 700 people. That means we have a lot of co-activity ongoing. How do we control it? Means by a very, very thorough preparation, not only by the people here offshore, but also by the entities involved at Luanda. That means through preparation, we do a lot of meetings, talk to each other. Every week we come together, we compare, we discuss, and we try to put in such a way that everybody can do his tasks without bothering the other party, but taking into account the safety concerns.
Agradecer a coragem, o empenho e a vontade com que as pessoas se entregaram, essa força de entrega, esta coragem de enfrentar este grande desafio que é realmente o full field shutdown.
Thanks to all the people who have participated not only in the planning but also for the execution, and without the support of everybody this would have not been possible. Every entity, that means not only the execution of changing out valves, but also the people who were cleaning the vessels, the people who were, let's say, the people from onshore who are forgotten, the people who have done the purchasing of the good materials, the logistical people who are managing all the workload of bringing in the new items and removing the old items. Don't forget the catering people who are here, let's say, with additional jobs to give food to everybody, to do the laundry. Those people are always forgotten. But without their support, we cannot give good job, not good quality. So, and I may have forgotten even other people, but everybody is important.
Thank you to all of those involved, both in the preparation and now in the execution of the food pin shutdown. This is an extended group of people, of course, including colleagues onshore that has been working on this through many months, but also offshore, our different group of and disciplines offshore that has helped us to prepare and now are, of course, in the front line executing this. So thanks, first of all, for a successful, safe preparation and execution, and all the best to finalize this on a safety manner. Thank you very much.
I'd like to say for the future that now that we have shown to everybody that we have set such high standard, we will continue in such a way that in the future campaigns to come, I will cite the Clawful Fish Shutdown and Partial Fish Shutdown, we will be able to deliver the same level of accomplishment. Thank you very much, really, from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.